buckling shapes, and imperfections with RF stability and RF imp. In addition to other variables, the structure's load factor determines whether the structural analysis should be performed according to linear static analysis or the second order analysis. Based on the linear static analysis results, determine this factor in the RF stability add-on module. Define an initial load case or combination in the add-on module and begin the eigenvalue analysis. For elastic analyses, critical load factors less than 10 are a sign of structures prone to deformation where the influences from the second order analysis should be considered. Determine the global mode shapes of your structure with RF stability and create a predeformed initial model in the RF imp add-on module. You can also create equivalent imperfections based on the buckling shapes. For this, select the members and sets of members in the structure where you would like to assign imperfections. Determine the size of the imperfections manually or by selecting a corresponding standard such as the Eurocode 2 and 3. Export the generated inclinations and precambers to separate load cases and consider them when performing additional second-order theory calculations. Another possibility with structural analysis includes the equivalent member method with consideration to effective lengths. You can determine the effective lengths within RF stability. Local buckling curves for your structure provide information on the buckling behavior of single structural components. Effective lengths and factors are displayed in the add-on module tables and can be considered for an analysis in other add-on modules, such as RF Steel EC3 or RF Aluminum.